He had something on him. Take some of your sand. Should I just kill these fucking guys? Aye. This fucking asshole right there. Just checking, make sure there's nothing here for me. There we go. Looks like I'm going to have to go down this way. I've got to jump on that. Where's my fucking hideout though? Put the fucking lights out. Let's just open this door. Kill the fucking asshole in here. Fucking coin there, too. You fucking bitch. See that the hideout is there. So I've got to go this way.
I don't even want to think about what they're burning here. Trash, threatening letters. Assassination orders, disappointing wives, letters covered in finger marks that idiots think they're sending to their families, the unofficial history of Akenash. Bad conscience makes for damn good fuel.
What's up this way anyway? Whoa. Oh, can I throw them? Alright. I went the hard fucking way. Right, I just need to kill these fuckers down here. Might as well kill the rest of them. Got more coins. Right, this guy right here. Oh, they get to my hideout, which is down there. Wait, what does it say, poison? Got a knife. Don't want to really waste it on him. Time to hide the bodies. Can't even hide them, right. I can only hide one body, fuck. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. Fuck. Where am I gonna put this guy's fucking body? No, I'll just put him there. Put that out. Just have a look here. Shinies. Fuck me. Maybe I can get behind them. Is there somebody there? Ha! Fucking bitch. What the fuck?
Bad eyes, but fucking keen hearing. These critters are a nightmare.
They're easy to fucking kill, so why am I worrying? What's this way? There'll probably be a whole load of them here. I just want to get to my hideout. I fucking hate these things. Oh my god, look at all of them there. Jesus fuck. I'm getting there. I'm getting to the base.